show that no nation can donate liberation to another nation. Over 95% of Afghan women suffer from depression. Every 28 minutes, a woman dies in Afghanistan during childbirth. The life expectancy for Afghan women is only 45 years. They wanted to show to the people around the world the problem of the women of Afghanistan is burqa. But I'm telling you, no. Now, most of them, because of security, they are wearing burqa. And burqa is not the problem for the women of Afghanistan, and also doesn't solve their problem. Their problem is, first of all, security. Their problem is, first of all, water, food, health, and many more other problems, especially education. Right now, women in Afghanistan, they do demonstration. Most of them do not have education. They are wearing burqa. They are going outside, even they're in a very bad condition of security. This is big hope for me personally and for my people, for the future of our country. They are bringing women's rights in Afghanistan.